enjoying it. Pete's been enjoying it.
This is really good. This is really good. Wow! This is some amazing food. Like, really, this is obviously put a lot of heart and soul into what you're making here. You have to try this.
Okay. Not now, maybe.
Yeah, because I'm trying to figure out how this is going.
Do you realize that you're kneeling before the food?
It is made to be in love.
He's on bended knees.
Yeah. This is some amazing food. Seriously.
Have biryani on your knees.
All right, so how many more variations of these dishes do you have?
Yes, we got the chicken first.
Okay.
And we got the mutton biryani.
Right.
The prawn, seafood.
Yeah.
Plus the vegetable biryani. Except for the vegetable biryani, we got, whatever you serve,
right.
You get extra chicken also.
Very generous as well.
Yes,
I
mean,
not only
for example, if it is a mutton biryani, the mutton comes inside the pot with the rice, plus another full chicken comes separately. That serves for 8 people.
Right.
And same comes with the 4 as well, with the half a chicken.
Right. Wazni and Shanuza, I do this to every person that comes on the show. I do judge your food.
Thank you.
Yes. Pot biryani does get the thumbs of approval.
Thank you very much.
Here at NTV Sports.
And personal approval of Jason.
Yes, of course.
Duh.
All right. Also, now we have your dessert.
Yes.
Dessert pot.
The dessert pot. Matalapan.
Pot.
The pot matalapan.
Let's call it matalapan. Just seriously, okay.
What is so different about this matalapan here?
We actually cook in the pot itself. We baked it.
Okay.
And she's in charge of the dessert area.
Oh, really?
Yes. So let us speak about some of the desserts, Shanuza, please.
Yeah, we have the chocolate pudding,
okay.
The caramel.
Right.
That also comes in the pot.
Okay.
At the end, this is for 8.
This is for 8 people. Is this the best selling one yet? Or do people prefer...
People like the biryani.
Yes.
Really? Okay.
That's amazing.
Nice.
Right. And there's also cashews. So this is a very traditional...
Muslim food.
Not very sure. Yeah, maybe it might be a traditional one, but it's famous here in this country.
Yeah, exactly.
Everyone loves it. What stands out from your biryani from any other establishment here in this country?
The quantity and the quality, basically. The first thing is people are known to have the saman that serves for 6 people.
Right.
And we broke that trend and made it to 8. Mm-hmm. And basically, you get to keep the pot as well.
Of course you do. Yes, I love
and,
that.
I think that's the best part. Yeah.
No, you don't have to pay any deposit, nothing at all. So you pay an amount and you keep the whole package.
Right. So there's obviously no catch here.
Nothing
this is all like the best deal that you could ever ask for. I'm just saying this because I love this.
Yes.
And you know you got yourself a good client right now.
So what's your best-selling dessert so far?
The vatlapam.
The vatlapam.
Okay, while
because
you two talk,
people
I'm
like the vatlapam with the vatlapam. Biryani.
All right.
It goes with the biryani.
All right. And the funny thing is, I was just about asking, it's not really funny, but do you do weddings?
Yes,
yeah,
we do.
Okay. And other functions when it comes to corporate, like business dinners?
Yes, we do.
Like
we do events and corporate events as well.
Yeah.
So we
and
have
can they personally accost you about what they individually need in their in
yes,
their
definitely. We have a customized menu for them.
Ah, awesome.
So depends on what they want. He's enjoying it alone.
Yeah. We're just talking away. And Jason is devouring the pot matalapan, as you can see.
Wow. Again. This is amazing.
On his knees.
It's
idolizing the food right now.
There's not too much of... It's not too sweet. It's perfectly at the right rate, you know?
Yes.
And the cashews are... It's not too many cashews.
Yeah.
You've got it at the right quantity.
Mm.
Again.
Thumbs up.
Thumbs up. That is the really good stuff here. Alright, if people wanted to get in touch with your food, how would they do that?
Basically, they can go to my website,
right.
The Facebook page. www.facebook.com/potbiryani.lk
right.
Or they can call in on 0777-330-938
okay.
Or 0716-669-669
right.
Okay.
Where is your
we are based in earlier we were in Peter Smart in Kalabovida. We moved to Kidlapana about 6 months back.
Right.
We are down first lane in Kidlapana, the lane opposite the Odell warehouse.
Right.
It's easy to find. It's on the high level road.
So now these dishes are takeout only.
Yes.
Is it something that you want for now, or do you see in the future that you might actually invite a dining experience?
Yes, we want to introduce something, a typical pot biryani place, so people can come and enjoy it with the pot itself, not serving it in a plate.
Yeah.
So that's something
so
new.
So like miniature pot.
Exactly,
so
yeah. So serve for one or two, basically. We want to introduce something that later on, maybe a new cafe or restaurants.
Right,
probably
in the near future.
Yes.
That is brilliant.
Awesome. Okay.
Is there anything else you would like to add about your business?
Well, so far Touchwood has been successful.
Right.
And feedback has been good. With
yes, very good. Very
oh,
good
yes, it
feedback.
Has.
Very good. And interesting thing is like Sri Lankan expats abroad,
yeah.
they also keep in touch with us also.
Right.
So they send out gifts. And recently we tied up with the company.
Right.
Send out all the gifts and all. So it comes with a different package.
Uh-huh.
And for them it's a different, we have, basically, main thing is we do it in Kirisamba.
Right.
Because Kirisamba is, you get a natural taste.
Right.
Oh, okay.
With the basmati, it gets dry soon.
Ah.
So, but we have option.
Right.
We have option if they want with basmati, they can also order with basmati with the extra cost.
Yeah.
That's not the issue.
We can
so always.
I'm really like, I love this whole thing about preserving the food and sending it across to your kids in uni, to your friends,
yes.
to whoever lives outside of the country. That is an amazing option.
Yeah.
And you know, I'm going to be calling them from now on. But gentlemen, and lady, of course. There's no other gentlemen, it's just me and her. What's going on here? Thank you so much for being on the show. And
no
again, I love the food. I haven't tried the chicken though.
Yes, you should.
You should. You can try the chicken.
You know what?
That's the main part.
Before Go ahead.
Yeah, while you two...
yeah, I was just going to ask you, you mentioned that you have kids.
Yes.
Are they, do they act as samplers?
Always.
Oh, exactly. I mean, come on. If I had parents who cook biryani for a business.
She loves the youngest, my daughter.
Okay.
She loves the vatalappam.
Okay.
So, whenever we make something, there'll be always them extra,
bowl for her.
an extra bowl for her.
Yes.
Wow, that's amazing. And Jason is just destroying that beautiful pot of
this
chicken.
This is a good chicken. This is a man's chicken, you know what I mean?
Down
really
on
good.
His knees again.
it's not too spicy, but...
Yes. It's a different marination of
what's
not
the name
the regular
that you call...
Chicken 65.
Chicken 65. Why mm-hmm.
You know what I mean?
It's actually made with... the original one is made with 65 ingredients.
Ah,
blend
nice.
Together.
Is that Indian?
This is Indian, yes.
Okay.
This is Indian.
Jason?
Yeah.
Feedback.
Oh, yeah, it's again, I think it's not going to be surprising for you because I'm going to keep saying amazing because it is.
Yeah.
Thank you.
And, well, unfortunately, we are out of time. I'm going to enjoy this chicken and thank you so much for being on the show.
Thank you
thank
so
you
much,
very much for inviting
Thanks
us.
Thanks for inviting us.
No really problem. Appreciate it. Good
no
support
problem.
From you all.
Yeah, if you want to find out more information about how you can get in touch with Pot Biryani, you can visit them on our Facebook page on www.facebook.com/potbiryani.
Okay. Yes.
Also, email us on mtvsports@maharaja.llk for more information about what this first segment was about.
Yeah.
And right now, we'll go into a quick commercial break, and we'll be back with World Diabetes Day.
Yes.